I did not go back to school for 2 months due to fear of being embarrassed by boys.
Boys used to laugh at girls, they used to tease girls, but now they support girls.
They were feeling ashamed, so they were not coming to school when they're in their period.
Since this club came, they've stopped to laugh at us because they know that menstruation is normal.
It's important for girls to go to school because they will be the leaders of tomorrow.